down the street and some Yugoslavians jump me and start beating me down. I was like, what the fuck? I guess something doesn't even exist anymore. Leave me alone. Thought you dissolved, and I'm pretty sure you're a racist as is. Like, the fuck, you should be supporting me. It's terrible. It's terrible stuff. I did a show on Tuesday. I killed it, honestly. Be honest, I fucking killed it. And afterwards, there was a gay guy in the front. I was like, oh, you're fantastic. You're amazing. That was so funny. And he was like making me kind of uncomfortable because he kept like touching my elbow and shit. That was so funny. That was so good. And, you know, it made me very uncomfortable. He started talking about like all his Dixie stuff before, you know? Like, okay, yeah, that's enough. That's great. I started like kind of looking away, trying to get away. But then he turned to someone else and started talking to this other dude. And all of a sudden I got really jealous. I'm like, what the fuck? I'm not good enough anymore? Then I started getting into it. I started patting him back. I'm like, well, maybe we can hang out a little later, you know? Why are you wasting your time on this fat asshole? Fuck you. I can do it too. I can suck a cop. Well, I assume. Look at these lips, I assume, you know?